After Skechers and other big corporate brands were ripping off different Emerica and Etnies shoes, they decided to make their own knockoff joke brand called Sheep Shoes. Ripping off Emerica S and Etnies models. They named the brand Sheep because they were following S Etnies Emerica, but the goal was to sell them for much cheaper. So they made them in cheaper fabrics like canvas. What they didn't know is all of the duties bringing in canvas into America were so high that after those costs, they ended up being the same price of all the suede and leather shoes on S Etnies Emerica. Don Brown said that Ed Templeton, while riding for Sheep Shoes, made him a painting, and at the bottom it said, "And the sheep will be led to slaughter," which is ironic because later that year, Sheep Shoes ended up having to close, so